going to be pretty hectic.
A bit of heated up issue happened. The reference person Shankar is always creating a mess.
What is the main topic of this vlog today? The topic is nothing but we are transporting our bike through the VRL cage transport from Bangalore to Kolkata, and they have given an estimate of roughly 6 to 8 days that it will take to reach Kolkata. I'm trying to keep such a plan, like when we reach Kolkata in 2 to 3 days, we'll be able to receive our bike at the Howrah VRL. Now this entire experience I'll update properly after we have gone through it, but as of now we are pretty much on schedule and with all the arrangements. They have asked us to bring my identity card, which will be accepted, the Aadhaar card, and my DL, the bike's registration and the insurance. I have all this with me, some hard copies, some soft copies. The cost they have confirmed, I'm taking the biggest cage because the dimensions of this bike along with all the things that I'm gonna transport today is gonna be pretty big. So I have opted for the biggest cage that is available with them, which is, if I'm not wrong, 100 inches by 65 inches by 40 inches, 100 inches length, 40 inches width and 65 inches height. So this is gonna cost us 17K plus something of the packing charges. I think they told 500, but if more packing we want for more safety or we are not satisfied, we have to pay them around 100 to 200 more bucks. That is based on what we choose.
Now we are literally waiting for the engine to cool down. It's been around half an hour. The bike is still heated at 60 degrees centigrade, so it needs to cool down. I think around below 40 it has to come, otherwise they cannot touch or wrap it. So let's see how the day goes. It is going to be pretty hectic. And they have already given a hint that, you know, the entire packing and everything will take roughly around 2 hours. So we went through another phase of documentation. I am doing the transit insurance as well, obviously, because of a bit of trust issues and to more secure my bike. So the transit insurance is coming to roughly per lakh 200 rupees. So currently my insurance IDV value is 2,93,000. So they calculated it to be rough around 700 rupees. So 700 rupees I am doing the transit insurance as well. So the cage has costed me 17K plus the transit insurance is 17,700. And I think some amount will go in the packing tag. So I have to give that 500 or 600. They have already mentioned that before. As far as I have seen all the YouTube videos of VR, cage transport, I have not seen this packing. I'm not sure this is because of the insurance or not.
Slowly, the time is closing by to bid small goodbye to my bike for around 6 to 8 days, or it may be 10 days as well. So, I don't know. As much as I am impressed with the packaging and everything, the effort they are putting in, and the safety they are giving, as much as I am impressed, the other side also, it is working as an anxiety, like, you know, finally the cage will be closed and I will be away from my bike, and until I receive it at Kolkata, I don't know what state of mind I will be in. But seriously, with this packaging, I am I am very satisfied. Now if something happens, it has to be a bit of fate. But I think the safety I chose for VRL cage transport is really looking up to the mark. Still, it is not completely done. Let's see. finally the entire packaging is done, as you can see right behind us, and the time
super,
has come.
Super impressed.
Yeah, absolutely. Damn impressed. No complaints whatsoever. They made like, I don't know how many layers, 4 or 5 layers of protections are there, and the amount of straps they have built is like the bike is just not moving an inch also from its position. And on top of that, as shown, all the guards and cardboards have been placed so that even there is something coming inside, it doesn't damage my saddlebags, my bikes at any cost. So heavily impressed. A super recommended one. So the packaging department, a huge thumbs up, a 10 out of 10. So they started the entire packaging. They first emptied our fuel tank. So 2 liter bottle we carried, but it actually had 4 liter left. So 2 liter they took and 2 liter we took, because we can only accommodate that much. And it started sharp at 11. Right now it is 11:58 and entire thing is done. They have kept it loaded, cage is locked with superb layer of packaging. Everything is completed within 1 hour. So right now we are going to make the payment. We are going to have all the tracking and everything.
So the total amount is 17,700. 17,000 for the cage, and if you see the track, there's a transit insurance they have highlighted, which is coming to 725. So all over the entire breakdown is given, which is coming to 17,700. So that's the end of it.
The bike will be loaded into the truck either tonight or tomorrow, and in that receipt that we showed, there is a tracking number, and there is the website also where the tracking number will show you the exact live details of the position of this carriage, of this bike carriage. She's bidding by in her own style. I am also bidding by for a few days until I receive it.
Now standing in Kolkata VRL, it's almost been 20 minutes, I think. 20 minutes already we are standing in the queue. Once we receive the bike, we'll update you more. A bit of heated up issue happened, and the problem is the same, that the problem came from there. The reference person Shankar is always creating a mess. That time also the mess was created because he did not confirm whether the cage is there, and we had to go there and come back and find that there was no cage that was promised to us, it was not available. Here also same thing happened. When we were taking, he told confirmly that there would be no charges here for at the receiving end. For the unpacking, obviously there should be some charges, that is absolutely acceptable. They are going to do so much of effort and then do the thing. That is acceptable. But at the office, they took 300 rupees for unloading it from the truck. Per ton, 150, which is like 300 rupees, and they took it. But now when I called Shankar, he is telling that before paying, why didn't you tell? I've already paid 300 rupees at there, and 300 rupees, they are gonna charge. This one I'm more than happy to give them. So anybody who is watching this video, if they promise from that side that there will be no charges at the receiving end, just make sure when they come here and ask you 300 rupees or whatever charges at VRL Kolkata, you call up Shankar and ask them to talk to them there. Once the bill is made, they cannot withdraw, and it will just be a waste of time if you go into an argument.
The bike was received in absolutely perfect condition. Damage is a far away question. Absolute perfect condition, and the people who unloaded it, they were also taking it with pretty much care. They did it very carefully, so I'm very much impressed with all what they did, other than that bogus miscommunication that has happened 2 times, for which we were at a loss. Everything else was very good. A huge thumbs up for VIL and the people who worked in it.